Since the beginning of time, it was my job to lead my father's armies to victory. I was created from hellfire and hate.
He called me Rosary. He told me I was his most special creation. Such a master of deception he was. One by one, I slaughtered God's angels, raining them down from the skies.
My father betrayed me, feared my power was growing too strong. He imprisoned me in the depths of hell.
Or so he tried.
I broke free from the gates and sought refuge on Earth. But I'm going to find my way back. Even if I have to kill every last one of them, he will feel the hate he created me with.
Zathan, just the piece of shit I was looking for.
You ready to come back home?
Funny that you should mention that. cut me off before I could finish. I need you to tell my father that he will be seeing you soon. With love, Rosary.